Hello everyone, we are back with another video of TSM Set 2018. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe the channel. So today we'll be talking about fee reimbursement. Right now many students are having lots of doubts regarding fee reimbursement. So they are saying like, I'm from AP, will I get fee reimbursement? I secured 5000 rank, will I get fee reimbursement? So let's see what is the criteria for fee reimbursement or who is eligible for fee reimbursement. So let's see who is eligible for fee reimbursement. SC or ST students whose father's income is less than 2 lakhs per year is eligible for fee reimbursement. BC or minority students whose father's income is less than 1 lakh per year. So these are the conditions. One more condition is fathers should not be an government employee. And free seat for OC students or minority or SCST students. Whoever secures a rank below 10,000 for 4 years, free, full free. So you are having doubts like, if I am from AP, will I get fee reimbursement? Yes, TS government will provide you. Don't worry about it. Will I get full fee free? Like if your college fees is 50,000, the government will provide 35,000 or full free? No, government will provide full free. Like from last year, all SCST students or minority students, irrespective of rank, government of Telangana is providing full fee free. Suppose your college is having 85,000 fees per year, the whole fees will be paid by government of Telangana. You need not pay any penny. So like the video and share the video with your near and dear ones. Subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.